How to remove and change front windscreen wipers? First of all, you have to put your wipers into service vertical position. You have to put car key in the first position and press lever to activate front wiper blades. When wipers are in the upper position, turn the car key off. Just put your wipers away of the windshield and change the removable part of wiper blades just like that. Now just put the new wiper blades and start your car. Press the wiper lever and let it return to its original position.